Hi, I'm Shane from Quick Attach. Today we'll go over the features and benefits of our Big Break hydraulic breaker. Our model 1150 shown here today is in the 1150 energy class. It weighs about 1200 pounds and has a 3-inch diameter bit. We also offer a model 750 for the 750 energy class. The unit is rated for 15 to 25 gallons per minute. That gives a hit rate between 400 and 800 BPM. The overall dimensions of our model 1150 are 45 inches wide, 16 inches tall, and about 75 inches long. So I wanted to zoom in here on the working end of the breaker. This is the end that's doing all the hard work. Starting with the breaker bit itself, here we see the massive 3-inch diameter breaker bit. The model shown here has a moil point, so it's coming down to a narrow tip. So this would be used in your hardest, strongest material, maybe high strength concrete. We also, when you buy this unit, will be providing a chisel bit, which is just cut on two sides. And that will give a little bit faster production in materials that are maybe a little bit softer. If you go up to the body here, you'll see where the greaser area is. You'll notice that it's well protected. It's hidden down inside the body. That's important because things can fly up or maybe brush against this area, and you want to have that greaser hidden so it doesn't get broken. Also, we have the retaining pin right here. This is the pin you'd knock out if you wanted to replace your bit or replace the wear bushings, which are right inside the body right here. I hope you've enjoyed this video about our hydraulic breaker. Be sure to check back often as we make more videos just like this. As always, give us a call or check out our website if you have any questions.